So if I can position my camera right, I'm going to attempt to show you puppy long line, different than adult long line, because I'm just taking little, it's similar but different. The two differences are, one, I'm not going to expect Cooper to be 5 feet from me at all times. I just want him to be going in my direction. That's the first difference. Ow. Might have been a mistake to wear my sandals today. Difference number two is when I jog 5 steps only from him, they're just gonna be little baby steps. So I just want him to be following me, watching where I'm going, not running in his own direction, and I'm happy. But otherwise, it's the same as an adult one. So first I'm gonna do, I have like a triangle that I go on, if you watch me, and I'm gonna do 6 rounds of that. I have 3 points. At each of the 3 points, I wait for 30 seconds. So here I go. If he's not paying attention, I run 5 steps. Wait, what are you doing? Every time he's ignoring me, run 5 steps. Hi. Ahead, I go back to the previous point. Mm.